find out the
That doesn't seem to be working!
Are they noticing you, are they?
I think it was because I ran.
Yeah, most of the undead tend to shamble. Oh, they are so fancy. Hey, buddy! Oh. Dude, that sounds really quite detestable.
Yeah, well, he's not having a good time when it happens.
Yeah, no, I'm sure he is far from enjoying himself. Well, hopefully he's far from enjoying himself. If not, you know. Hey, buddy. Jesus Christ, man! Did you go more than 2 minutes without sticking your body into a corpse?
I'm fine.
I'm sure you're just fucking dandy. Hey, buddy. Hey, friend. Hey.
Oh, yeah. The reason why I have this ability is because I leveled up by going back to the tower and handing in those fucking 40 plus goddamn packages of stuff. I got 50,000 experience.
That's
survivor experience.
You know what? I think I should go back to the tower at some point. Maybe we should put a waypoint there.
Yeah, there's so much experience. Yeah, you should.
How far away is it from here?
It's not that far.
Zooming out. Right elevator up. The stadium. Quartermaster. So that's the stadium. Where's the... I'm having a hard time locating it. Where is it in the grand scheme of things? I'm trying to see it.
Yeah, the stadium. That is the...
That's it?
Yeah, that's
stadium.
It.
Stadium. Alright, I have made a...
Bump up the competitions thing to maximum.
Where am I doing that?
It's in your settings.
Okay, so... Game... Options?
Like, it's the, you know, the session settings?
Online?
Yeah. There should be a way for you to turn it... turn competitions...
Frequency of competitions. Frequent!
Is that as fast as you can get it?
That is as high as I could make that thing go. Is to just frequent.
It's not like everything you do is a competition. That wouldn't be fun, would it?
Nothing at all.
Missed.
Yes, you did. And I like how it was going after you. Even though you seem to be perpetually covering yourself in zombie organs.
Like this?
Oh, that noise. It reminds me of the vomiting sounds from, like, the early fucking Rust Vaders. You'd eat the chicken, or raw meat.
And then spend ages vomiting.
Oh, yeah, the vomiting noises in that were literally like they got some poor bastard and they gave him some kind of food poisoning. And they're like, alright, let's get a microphone right up in his grill. Every time he needs to, like, salivate profusely, we'll get the sounds of his moist chewiness. Yeah, there it is. Oh, hey, this is where we were.
Yeah, hey. we didn't exactly go there.
No, we did not. At night, I'm not gonna lie, I'm not really familiar with this map at all, so...
Like I said, it feels like a different map.
It just feels not common, I suppose. It feels... yes, English, Michael, use it. It feels uncommon. It doesn't feel like anything I'm even remotely familiar with whatsoever.
You are
hey, there are police vehicles here that are all open and have nothing to give me.
Hunt the goon. Ow.
There's a goon. Yeah, I'll take that.
It's good because we're standing right next to him, I hope you realize.
Are we? Oh, Jesus! Hey, buddy! Oh, and there's a fucking spitter.
Oh, wow, there's a spitter too.
Oh, fuck me. Okay, I believe I'm down.
Oh, wow, you are toast.
Yeah, that was 1,000 points right there. 1,000.
You don't fuck no around.
No, it was the spitter that fucking wrecked my day. Here he is.
There he goes.
You know what? I know I lost, but there's a fucking spitter. It's just being. Oh my god, this spitter. Serious.
He's just not dying?
He is now. Gave me a goddamn run for my money, though. Oh, do you really have to? I mean, honestly. You know what? I'm just. No. Just. Moving on, man. What's happening down here? A lovely chest cavity you've got there. Teabagging it.
The good thing is you can use the camouflage to open, like, camouflage off where you need to open this box. It's good.
I think that'd be probably one of the only times I could find it really actually coming in handy, because they seem to just stop giving a fuck about the whole protective nature of it once they kind of realize that you're not a shambling corpse, which seems to be a relatively quick affair for them. Like, they actually cotton on pretty quickly that you aren't dead.
Oh, I think it was because I was running. Oh, plane coming in.
Oh god, my knees, dead body.
I wish I could tell better where the fucking plane comes from. There it is. Alright, over this way. Let's do it.
Okay, I'm going back. Going back the way I was. It's probably on the fucking overpass again.
No, it's just down here. Really? Hey, it's a buddy. Yeah. Oh, my knees. Oh, no, it's fine. I didn't fuck my knees up. I actually landed on a rooftop. It was good.
That's lovely.
Oh, don't slow down. Hey, safe zone. Let's go through the safe zone.
Oh,
I know where we are. Oh, it's in here this time. Oh, this is the first time I've seen the drop here. That's fucking easy.
Seems like all sorts of fun.
Oh, lots of medical supplies.
Well did, sir. Yoink.
Look out. You got someone.
I'm sorry you were saying something about that, and I really didn't care for it because I was killing the bitch in the face.
Come back!
No, I'm just gonna leave you to be with nature, seeing as you're going native here anyway, right? Covering yourself in zombie organs. Don't worry about Jared, he's just going native. Hey, there's a tunnel over here, and I don't know if you,
No, that's where we came from. That's actually the area that we just were. We've done a loop.
Bollocks.
The tower is this way.
Okay, well, let's ignore all of these guys.
In fact, I haven't actually been in this particular part of the map at this time of day. So it looks different and new to me.
Yep. Hey, what's going down? Hey, it's the High Flyer achievement.
Oh, hey, see that?
Oh, lockpicking. Oh, oh, come on. Oh, so close. Nope, further work this way. Come on, get it. Yeah, I got it.
Wow, her head exploded.
Oh, hello there. What are you? Okay, I'm going to apparently need to do some management.
I'm curious, can I set that fire on fire by shooting it? I can. How about that? Ow.
Ow! What the fuck? Where'd you come from, man? Frick him up. Oh, hey, I got an idea. Let's see if this makes sense.
Yep. Oh, oh. Oh, so close.
Okay, you know what? Let's do this right. Come here. And in there. And, oh god, I can't get up there. Oh god, I don't want to get back there. Come here.
Yeah, it lit up! It lit up!
How did that do so little?
Yeah, it didn't go bang, did it? That was kind of lame to see.
It did not go bang, but let's give this a crack. Okay, let's go. Oh, they're all coming back.
Fuck it.
Oh, that's how this is?
Once again, I create a competition whilst I'm being chewed on.
I can't see. All I can tell is you're being chewed on. Oh god, just as my blade gets wrecked. Alright, let's try now.
I killed three. You killed three.
Okay, you get one more. Dude, we've got so much time, we could probably just take care of business. You hear what I'm saying?
Oh, I hear that.
Okay, I've got seven. You need to get two more. 30 seconds.
Oh, shit.
Yeah, I know, right?
Fancy weapons time.
I'm out of fire crackers.
It's fine. I'm all good. I got seven, you got seven.
Yep. Alright, back on top of the police vehicle.
Yep, that sounds like a good plan.
It's a safe time up here. It's a fun time, safe time. Dude, I have eight. Get one more.
Oh shit, oh shit.
I have no idea how that happened. Come on, keep going. There you go. I honestly do not know how I got the extra one. I jumped on top of the police vehicle and I'm like...
It could have been poison, because the poison actually will kill them over time.
It's hilarious because they're undead.
Yeah, who knows?
Who knows?
I try not to think about these things. Let's be realistic, I just try not to think.
Hey man, you said it, not me.
Look, to be honest, my brain doesn't stop, so it's very difficult for me to not think about anything ever. You've got friends, and I'm gonna
apparently
unlock this. It's very hard, so I'm gonna need to come here, bro.
Oh, easy ass.
Rook!
Ah, get off me!
Yeah, you're supposed to be covering me, I'm not supposed to be bailing your ass out, remember?
That's fine, I got this. I can take a few bites.
You sound like perhaps maybe you're having a bad time. Because it's getting
right
really,
tool for the right job.
Really close to me. It's getting louder.
There we go, right tool for the right job.
Dude, I'm going through lockpicks here like crazy. That's really loud. Okay, let me try this from the left again. Because it's a very hard...
I hate very hard lockpicks. Really
it's,
do.
Well, I've got like 20 lockpicks to go through, so... You know. It's gotta be on the left-hand side. It's moving a fair bit more. Wow, man. This thing's just like clank, clank, clank. Oh! I've almost found it.
We've almost got it, hey? Nice.
Okay.
I think I heard a click then. Oh no, that's just background noise.
Oh my god!
Give me all of your parts.
Ah, oh, for fuck's sake. Dude, this is so brutal.
Oh, hello, there's a friend
Could
coming your way.
Deal with that, I've just got the door! Oh god! It's one of those. Don't pop it. Let me deal with this. Doing over here, like a private party, man.
I kicked him onto the spikes, he's dead.
Why is there another one coming this way? Oh god.
Oh dude!
God. Okay, well, I'm gonna open this police van real quick. There is some kind of knife and shotgun ammo. Dude!
He was stuck to the spikes.
That's fine.
Oh, it's another pistol!
Dude, I don't see another pistol. If you can take that and give
it to me. I'll pick it up, I'm gonna give it to you. I'm gonna get on top of the van.
Oh god, there's another one right behind me.
Oh, you popped him!
Oh, and I reignited the fire. I'm glad
it's
we have
It's a German 9mm.
I will take that, definitely. Leave that for me up on the top there.
Right, so just dropped it on the ground.
That's on the ground. Where is it? I might have an interest. Give me a second. I'll just deal with this.
It looks like a Makarov, almost. Kicked you.
Okay, now time for me to put that bitch on and deal with things. Get that bitch a cannon. Bitches love cannons.
Dude, October's coming up. It'll be the next episode.
I know, I'm waiting. Bated breath, sir. Bated breath.
Get in the fire.
Or, alternatively, you could make a meat wall. Fire! Not exactly what I was hoping for. What the? What the crap, man?
Oh, there's so many of them. Fuck it, swing.
That's alright, he's in the fire now.
There we go.
And I don't think he's getting back up. I think we kicked the shit out of him. Like, literally kicked him to death. So many. What is Fidipides? What? Fidipides. I unlocked an achievement.
No,
Fidipides.
No
is
clue.
It basically being a pack rat for picking up everything. Is exactly what I'm doing.
Maybe.
What's
what
the,
does it look like?
Well, it was a checkered flag, so I can only assume that was the complete victory of it. But I'm the guy that picks up all of the things. Hey. I love how it looks, the pat down that you do on the zombies is just like really lackluster. You're just like patting at it. I'm just smoothing out this dough that is their chest.
Well, that's right. I shouldn't be breaking my legs anymore because I should be tapping B to roll just before I hit the ground.
Is that how you do it over there in the fucking fun states?
Tap B to roll.
Yeah, just tap B, you'll take no damage.
Tap B to blow. Oh, there's the barrel roll!
I don't really know how to take that. Tap B to blow. It's alright, it's a joke. I'm sure it's the best joke. I'm also in the bazaar. What am I supposed to do in the fucking bazaar?
Nothing. Get your ass over here.
Okay, I'm coming, sweet Jesus. What are we doing exactly?
Rescuing a survivor.
Deal the most damage to attackers. Okay.
Oh! I got stuck!
I think I win.
Son of a bitch!
Yeah. I took that guy's head off and also hit the other guy, so yeah, I win.
Should I grab the revolver?